Today I'm going to teach you how to make a basilisk tank named after its creator from TFW 2005, okay? Let's go. At this point, you're pretty much done. You're just kind of cleaning him up. And after you're done, he will look like this. Thanks for watching.